In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon EOS digital SLR camera to your compatible Android device. With built-in Wi-Fi technology, you can easily share photos and videos from your camera to your Android device. We recommend using camera access point mode, which allows you to connect your camera directly to your mobile device without the need for a wireless router. Let's get started. First, let's download the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. In the search box, type Canon Camera Connect, then tap Search. Tap Install and follow any on-screen instructions to complete the installation. Now let's connect your camera. Please make sure the camera's date and time are correctly set up and a memory card is inserted in the camera before proceeding. Please note, the EOS 80D has a touchscreen function, however for this video we'll be using the set button and the multi-controller to make selections. Make sure the camera is powered on, then press the menu button. Go to the first yellow wrench menu. Select Wireless Communication Settings. Then select Wi-Fi/NFC and make sure it's enabled. If this is your first time enabling Wi-Fi functions, you'll be asked to enter a nickname. This nickname will be used for Wi-Fi connections. Select OK. You may select the provided nickname or enter your own. Make a selection and then press the menu button. Select OK. Back on the Wireless Communication Settings menu, select Wi-Fi function. In the Wi-Fi function menu, select Connect to Smartphone. Keep the setting on Easy Connection, then select OK. The camera's SSID and encryption key will be displayed. On your Android device, go to your Wi-Fi settings. Find and select the network name, or SSID, displayed on the camera, then enter the encryption key, which is also displayed on the camera, and tap Connect. Once the device is connected, return to the home screen on your Android device and open the Canon Camera Connect app. The following screens will appear. Read the agreements, and if you agree to the terms, tap Agree to continue. When you first run the app, you may be asked to grant permission for the app to access photos, media, and files on your device, as well as your device's location. Tap Allow to grant the app access to your photos. Granting the app your device's location is optional. On the Camera Connect welcome screen, tap Skip. Then tap Close. The Camera Connect welcome screen will only appear once, the first time you open the app. Review the message on this window, then tap Close. When this screen appears, select your camera. When you see this screen on the camera, select OK. You can now send images from your camera to your Android device. Using the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device, tap Images on Camera. When a list of images from the camera appears on your Android device, tap Select. Then choose the images that you'd like to transfer. Once your images are selected, tap this icon. A resize option screen may be displayed. Choose an option and then tap OK. Your photos will now be transferred and saved to your Android device. After the images have been saved, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen, then tap the left arrow icon in the upper left to return to the menu screen. To end the connection, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen, then tap Yes. If you need to reconnect your camera to your mobile device, there's no need to complete pairing again if you'll continue using the camera and the mobile device together. Again, go to the first yellow wrench menu and select Wireless Communication Settings. Then select Wi-Fi function. In the Wi-Fi function menu, select Connect to Smartphone. During the initial wireless connection setup, the camera saved the connection settings as Set 1. You may keep the connection name as Set 1, or you can rename it by going to the Review/Change Settings menu, and then select Change Settings Name. We'll go ahead and keep Set 1 as our connection settings name. Press the Menu button to confirm the name, then select OK to save your selection. Press the Menu button to go back to the previous screen. Select Connect. Then select OK. Open the Canon Camera Connect app on your mobile device. Your camera will automatically connect with the app. If the camera did not automatically connect, follow these steps. On your Android device, go to your Wi-Fi settings. Select and connect to the network name or SSID that you previously used with the camera. Open the Canon Camera Connect app. Your camera will appear at the top of the home screen. You can now send images from your camera to your Android device. If you lose Wi-Fi connection because of an updated operating system or an app update, performing a wireless settings reset may resolve the problem. Press the Menu button and go to the first wrench menu. Select Wireless Communication Settings. Then select Clear Settings. Select OK. Wireless communication will reset back to the default settings. Please follow the video again from the beginning to reconnect your mobile device. Congratulations! You've successfully connected your Canon EOS digital camera to your Android device. You can now share photos and videos from your camera to your Android device. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Windows computer, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!